What and who is Nirvana?
Nirvana's three guys from Puget Sound area, Olympia, Bainbridge Island, and Tacoma. Nirvana is a seven-letter word, and Nirvana is a concept.
Nirvana is a three-piece underground alternative grunge rock band from Seattle, Washington, or the outskirts of Seattle, Washington, and that's about it. I mean, that's what we are.
Nirvana are three people, me and my two friends, Kurt and Chris, and Nirvana, well, I can give you the meaning. It's kind of like, it's like the freedom from like all pain and desire, you know? Just a perfect place between peace and your mind, I guess.
How would you describe your music and what you do?
I would describe it more like a heavy pop. It's like a lot more of what we're writing has a more pop sound, but we still want to maintain the heaviness, so I would say heavy pop.
We play a very powerful, high energy type of rock and roll. We move around on stage a lot and just scream with an abandon, I guess.
How did you first get involved with this Sub Pop label?
By some luck, our guardian angel pointed us in the direction of Reciprocal Studios and Jack and Dino, who knows Jonathan Poneman. And Jack and Dino turned Jonathan Poneman on to our tape, and he thought it was really groovy. And he gave us a call, and we made a single, and then we made a record. And now we're here today.
You recently finished a tour of Europe. What was that like?
We were received very well. I was surprised. People give the underground more credibility there. There's not a big gap between mainstream and underground. They respect the bands more. It doesn't matter if you're an underground band or an above ground band or a sea level band or a seaweed band or something.
What was it like to play in Berlin right after the wall came down?
It was a good show. It was a wild show, but it was mostly West Berliners because those poor Eastern people they're been isolated for so long, they don't really have a clue. You know, they like Bon Jovi and stuff like that, you know. So I think it's going to be a few years before they catch on.
We were delayed for about four more hours because there were so many people coming from East Berlin into West Germany. So we pretty much just experienced it on the highway, and that's it. We didn't get to see the wall. We didn't get to see anything but the venue that night when we played. But there's a lot of good feeling in the air, a lot of good atmosphere.
Right now, Seattle is a real well-known music scene. What makes it so hot?
I think because there happens to be a lot of good bands coming out of Seattle right now, a lot of good bands. And it's just by chance, I guess. It's luck, I don't know.
There's Mudhoney, there's Tad, there's Soundgarden. There's so many bands out there. It's really special, and it's odd. It's just all these bands in the right place at the right time.
What advice would you give to someone who's just starting out or wants to have a musical career?
Just keep practicing and don't give up. Just never give up. Play as often as you can and be really dedicated and try to write good music and don't worry about the material ethics that go with music. It doesn't matter what you look like or anything. It doesn't matter what your product looks like. It's what it sounds like.
Hi.
Ah! You couldn't even pay me. got Converse high tops for $3 at St. Vincent de Paul in Tacoma. So don't steal them, man. Don't steal them.
Won't you believe it, just my life? Won't you believe it, just my life? Thank you.
You guys are a bunch of fucking maniacs, man. You're a maniac, I know. And you're acting like you never should before. Who did that song? You're a
you're in a love, you're in.
color of smell. There's a lot of trees, all flowers and tender bodies. Rivers are happily together once again, my love. Need you back on baby, baby. I can't explain just why we lost you from the start. Never without you, girl, you only break my heart. Yeah! I can feel it, I can hold it, I can bend it, shame it, moan it. There's a band out there that you should all worship. They're called the Vaselines. They're from Scotland. If you ever heard of them, you'd be mowed over like a steamroller. I'm serious. Yeah, yeah. You got the jams, motherfucker. She stays with me. She said she'd take me anywhere. She'd take me anywhere as long as she stays with me. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. She said she'd take me anywhere. She'd take me anywhere as long as she stays with me. She said she'd take me anywhere. Take me anywhere, it's all that she say to me. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. She said she'd take me anywhere, she'd take me anywhere, as long as she stays with me. She said, she'd take me anywhere, she'd take me anywhere, as long as she stays with me. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips. 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 Kiss, kiss Molly's lips.
kiss, kiss Molly's lips. Kiss, kiss Molly's lips.
Have the time! say you with your friends. She should have more time to spend. She should have died when she was born. She should have worn the crown of thorns. She should have been a song. 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 She should have made her mother proud. She should have stood out in a crowd. She should have had another chance. She should have fallen on her stand. She should have been a song. 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 We'll be right back.
Leave you, we knew, just the same.